Hi guys, so I'm going to give you a small tip in the heat of the night. It's late afternoon, but it's still very hot here in Denmark. We have a early summer. So the Mavic controller, this is a brilliant piece of hardware. There's just one problem with it, and this is it. For some stupid reason, the port is unkeyed, and this is the charging port, so well, you plug in regularly, almost every time you go out flying with a couple of batteries, that you charge the controller anyways. And well, at some point you're going to break this. It's a flimsy little tongue in there, and if you turn the cable the wrong way around, you're gonna switch the tongue a bit, and at some point it's gonna break. And this is apparently unrepairable, so a new controller? Well, no. I got this little thing. It's a USB charging cable from Kube. The clever part is, it's magnetic. So I'm just going to plug this in, do it the right way, like this, and leave it there. And again, I can do that because I'm using this port for my phone or tablet all the time, because well, my phone doesn't have a plug that sits well here, and my tablet doesn't fit anywhere. So for me, I think this is going to save me buying a new controller, and this is just very easy, like this, and gone. Easy peasy. It's a simple tip. I hope you can use it. Maybe it can save you a new controller. I hope so. So, have fun with it.